Bitch, I will knock you the fuck out. Keep chasing me, boy. What's up, baby?
They're all there.
Yeah, I'm gonna back. One sec. Wait.
Oh, I got Maokai!
Oh my god.
Holy shit. He's dead. Oh my fucking god.
Jesus.
Our body slamming KZack. Wait, what? Did you see that? What?
Oh, why are you so good? Because of that, right? Come on, okay. That's just my
fault. Oh my god! Oh, the shield, I actually would have died.
Wow, thank you.
Watch out! The floor is lava!
So I got go! Ooh, yeah, boy, let's go! Ah! Yeah! I'm the true Edge Lord. Where's my razor?
Holy shit, we actually won. What the fuck? I mean, I know why we won, but... I don't know if he has flash. I have no mana, though. Okay, worth it, man. Holy shit, I have to use both my slums there. Not worth TBH.
Oh my god, let's go! I knocked Thresh.
Huh?
I'm just gonna wait.
Ah,
This is what it does, okay?
Alright,
hold on.
Let's go!
Where are we pushing?
Good job, Jake.
Can we like Baron or something? Can we get Baron?
Oh my god!
Hey.
guys. Tanks, can I follow? Holy shit.
Where did my ult go? Was my ult still on cooldown when I went in? What the fuck? Oh! I'm actually tilted. Are you afraid of the dark? What?
Are you scared? Actually, yeah, we could have used two more for Red Gerald, depending on how fast I take it. G1, well, we need to activate him immediately.
They're trying,
that looks pretty
but
cool.
They're down 10,000 gold. They probably should.
The bottom line did so much work in this game. What's one of the early moments here?
Yeah, and this is where Hai is like roaming down. This is where Matt kind of overextends as well. They try to get Wild Turtle, who's just baiting it.
Peace, brother.
Well,